I know counseling is the career I want to pursue. After having a master's in professional counseling in 2015, I have been actively volunteering as a counselor for some marginalized communities. I see myself as a lifelong learner. Along the way, I pick up some other training such as couples therapy, family therapy, clinical supervision, etc. I am currently pursuing a PhD in counseling psychology. With the knowledge and skills, I hope I could make a greater positive impact on my clients.